my beautiful viewers. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Natalia and I'm a holistic vocal coach. I help people who love to sing to up-level the vocal performance and also find a true voice and confidence. And I'm also a professional crossover singer. And I'm so excited to react to one of your requests. I never listened to her or knew about her. Her name is Cinta, and she's going to sing Marsha Milan. So I'm very intrigued to see and listen to some new voices. It's always amazing to discover new amazing singers from all around the world. So please go ahead, comment below which song should I react to next, of Cinta or somebody else. It doesn't matter, but make sure you put the link so I know exactly which performance you want me to react to next. And also make sure you subscribe so you get all these amazing reactions, tutorials, meditations, hypnotherapy, all the things that I'm about and this channel is about. So if you're a mindful singer, this is the home for you. I would love to have you. So with that, guys, let's start reacting.
Dan duka, fahami semuanya.
Yes, beautiful line.
Fahamkan segala gala kisah yang sudah beningkan raga, jernihkan jiwa. Inginnya aku berlari dan mendekatimu, rupa-rupanya kau di depan mata. Ingin aku terbang tinggi, teruskan mencari. Sabar dan tenang, minta senang kesulitan. Pahami semuanya, fahamkan segala-gala kisah yang sudah beningkan raga, jernihkan jiwa.
Teruskan mencari.
Jacinta. Wow, what a powerful performance. Ooh, that was very, very intense. I mean, she is a really good performer. She really embodies the character, the story, the message of her song. I'm not, you know, I'm not Malaysian. I don't know what she's singing about, but it sounds very intense. And I absolutely love her energy and how she delivers the song. That's very, very important. And her stage presence is very strong. And I love her hair and I love the whole outfit, all of that. Absolutely. And she has a very strong, powerful voice. It's very noticeable. And, you know, she has those beautiful low notes and she got that belting sound. She really gives you that range that you want to have. And it's really interesting to see her singing in that kind of language that is full of consonants, right? It's not that easy, but she did a great job to make sure that she's not in her throat too much. I would do say that she has two ways of when she's releasing the sound, when her voice kind of pops out forward. I love that because it has some warmth in it and it has a lot of overtones into it and it sounds so much more aligned. And there's another way she does with that growling. You do that, but you know what I'm saying? It's that growling that adds the powerness in the sound, and it's very flat in the production of the sound, and it's almost metallic sound that comes out. And this is where I would actually open the back a little bit more and actually follow that resonance where she's almost like yawning and sighing into, right? Where should there's a little bit more mix and we're not really going to that narrow metallic sound so much because it just sounds almost different, right? And this is, again, it's about vocal health. It's about what's better for your voice so you can sing for longer and better and better. And she has the voice. That's the thing, that she has the power and the combination of using that projection, using her, and she does that already. She just wants to add power and those vocal effects. And I think sometimes it's actually better choice to go with her natural sound that wants to go that forward and that different. It's a different kind of production of the sound that adds more of that mix sound versus just chest sound, and that vocal effect of the growling that is makes it a little bit heavy, and it's almost not necessary, right? And also combining that with grounding, with using your diaphragm to really project that powerness from your diaphragm and not from the throat. Because when we growl, what we do it through our throats. So it's very important, especially when the song gets very intense, not to get over intensify and overdo it. Actually relaxing more and grounding the sound more and project it out. It's just going to be there. And obviously the intention, all these combined are going to make it work. And, you know, I'm here to react and not only be honest, but also we're here to learn. We're here to learn from every singer. There's so much to learn. There is good and things we can improve on. And it's not about bad or good. It's not even about that. It's about how we can do even better because this is good, obviously, but we want to be even better and how we can be thinking more healthy for our sound, for our voices, and singing long, long time and not shorter time. So I enjoy this. This was really beautiful. I would love to hear in a different kind of song, something more chill and really kind of get the sense of her voice. Yeah. So let me know in the comment section below which performance I should react to next. And also make sure you subscribe so you know when it's up on my channel. And if you're a singer and you really love to sing and you always thought about taking lessons, you're not sure about it, I have a free bundle for you. It's called the Ultimate Singers Bundle. If you click the first link in my description bar below, it's going to take you to my website. You just need to insert your name and your email, and the bundle will be sent to you to your email right away so you can start practicing. You're going to have a meditation. You will have affirmations. They're very powerful. And also my ultimate vocal warm-up that is going to start getting you there. And if you're interested in taking lessons or take my online course, be sure to be part of my waiting list because you're going to be the first one to know when I'm actually releasing and launching these things. So with that, guys, I love you. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. I would love to see you next time. And make sure you never stop singing. You never stop dreaming because I believe in you. And sure, you should too.